to come up with the story of Spider-Man, the X-Men, Iron Man? What spurred Jerry Siegel and Joe Shuster to create the epic of Superman? Well, tonight we have a special treat, ladies and gentlemen. The origin of these inspired stories, goddesses of the arts, proclaimers of heroes, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Muses.
Ladies, we have seen some epic heroes today, haven't we?
I like that Deadpool. He has fans.
I like Batman. So tragic.
Well, we all know who is the greatest hero of them all. Hercules. And when he was in his prime, Steam looked cool.